Y'all do me a favor, give it up for the number one income earner. Yeah. 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 I love it, man. Guys, like you said, I work by day. I do this opportunity on a part-time basis, making full-time income. Had zero experience coming into this thing, but I still was able to reach a high pinnacle in this opportunity. I came in only to save money on my travel, right? To be able to upgrade my lifestyle without having to upgrade my budget. And not only was I able to do that, but also able to leverage on my taxes. So guys, this opportunity has now allowed me to pay off debt. It's allowed my zip code to change. And so guys, I'm telling you, now my next move is now to build my mom a new house, guys. So we have a problem today.
We got here to see you able to change the zip code.
Yes.
And he did. I saw your beautiful house, mom, right? That's everybody's dream, right? Everybody would like to change their zip code. Even if you live in a mansion, you're still trying to change your zip code, right? I found out if you have a dream house and you live in it, it's no longer your dream, right? It's your reality, right?